So my next question was that when I was sick a few days ago, I combined Maghrib and Isha prayers, and when I, after I prayed Maghrib prayer, I started praying Isha prayer, and as I said, Takbir al-Ihram, I got like waswas, so I restarted the prayer, the Isha prayer. So it was very quick, so I kind of said like Allahu, and then I restarted again the Isha prayer. So I was wondering if the prayers are valid because I kind of joined them Maghrib and Isha due to sickness.
طيب، well, the question is relevant to combining the prayers. Just for the viewers to comprehend your question. If somebody said Allahu Akbar, then he was doubting something, then he exited from the prayer. Why do you exit from the prayer? What are you doubting? Huh? What are you doubting? If it is not something that will affect the validity of the prayer, do not leave the prayer. The Almighty said in the Quran, لَا تُبْطِلُوا أَعْمَالَكُمْ. Once you start the prayers, you should not leave it until and unless either you finished it or you realize that I don't have wudu. But if you say Allahu Akbar, any doubt that crosses your mind that doesn't affect the validity of the prayer, there is no necessity. Continue with the prayer to the end. And if you're sick, first of all, شَفَاكِ اللَّهُ وَعَفَاكِ, may Allah cure you. And every Muslim who's not feeling well. But if you're sick, you're eligible to combine the prayers if that makes it easier for you. Barakallahu feekum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.